This video is presented to you by www.tasteprepadda.com. Tasteprepadda.com provides free audio-visual lectures of different subjects by expert faculties, free online tests prepared by expert faculties to students who are preparing for engineering or medical entrance exams or planning to take exams like AVPY, Olympia. It provides a platform where students can interact with mentors to improve their performance in the exams. The mission of this online medium is to help students to achieve their goals. In this video, I will talk about planning and preparation for AIPMT. Different points that I am going to talk about are: know the exam. Difference between board exam and AIPMT exam. How to deal with boards and AIPMT together. If you want to win over your enemy, then you have to know the strength and weakness of your enemy. Same here. If you want to qualify AIPMT first, you need to know about this exam. All India Pre-Medical Pre-Dental Test is an entrance exam for admission to MBBS and PDS courses. At present, if you qualify AIPMT, then you get admission in 15% all India quota seats in government medical and dental colleges except Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and Jammu and Kashmir. Besides these seats, few states, universities and institutions also take admission on the basis of AIPMT ranks. These are Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Manipur, Meghalaya, Odisha, Rajasthan, Chandigarh, University of Delhi, AFMC Pune, Banaras Hindu University and Hamdard University, New Delhi. The exam generally takes place in first week of May. The top medical colleges where you can take admission if you qualify AIPMT are AFMC Pune 130 seats, Maulana Azad Medical College New Delhi 250 seats, Lady Harding Medical College New Delhi 200 seats, Grant Medical College, Mumbai 200 seats, King George Medical University, Lucknow 185 seats. For detailed list, log on to www.tasteprepadda.com and register yourself. Now I will talk about paper pattern. There is only one paper of 3 hours duration. 180 objective questions with 4 options and only 1 option correct. Question paper consists of 45 physics questions, 45 chemistry questions and 90 biology questions, which include 45 zoology questions and 45 botany questions, plus 4 for each correct answer and minus 1 for wrong attempt. Total 720 marks. Now I will tell you about eligibility criteria. Minimum age of 17 years on or before 31st December of the year of first year of MBBS BDS. maximum age of 25 years on 31st December of year of entrance examination. Relaxation of 5 years for upper age for SC, ST, OBC candidates. No attempt limit. Minimum of 50% marks in the subject of physics, chemistry, biology, biotechnology and passing marks in English from any recognized boards and university. Now I will talk about the difference between board exam and AIPMT. Board exam is subjective while AIPMT is objective. In subjective questions, they check your writing skills. In the objective questions, they check your ability to pick correct option if you are given more options without getting confused. In your medical practice, there will be many situations where you need to take the correct decision when there are three or four opinions on particular case. In board exam, they ask mostly known questions, while in AIPMT, they ask mostly unknown questions. You must have heard your parents or teachers saying that solve last 10 years of board papers if you want to get score 85 to 90% and this proves correct most of the time. But this does not happen with AIPMT exam. They mostly ask new questions. Although conceptually same, it is very important to practice new and new questions if you want to get good score in AIPMT. Board paper is mainly information based. You collect some information at home or school and write that on answer sheet given to you in the examination hall. In board, concepts and definitions are asked directly, while in AIPMT they ask questions which involve applications of concepts. In boards, you get absolute marks, while in AIPMT you get relative ranking. So in AIPMT you are not there to get 100% marks. You need to get marks better than the others to get a better rank. As I discussed that the AIPMT paper is application based and they ask mostly new questions. So it's very important to take large number of mock tests. Take as many mock tests as possible. This will improve your problem solving ability for new questions. While taking the mock test, give 5 to 6 minutes in going through the paper. Identify the questions which you can attempt. Always attempt easy questions first. There is no need to follow any order. You can take unlimited free mock tests on www.testprepadda.com. Now I will talk about the analysis of mock test. You should do the analysis of every mock test paper to improve the performance. Make a separate file of self-analysis of all mock tests, where you attach the paper with analysis. Now, what should you do in the analysis? For every question of the mock test, you write my answer, second, my explanation. You write your answer whether it is right or wrong, does not matter. Three, correct answer. Four, correct explanation. you may write 2-3 possible methods of solving a particular question after discussing with teacher. This will help you in improving your performance in the exam. This will help you in not repeating the same mistake which you have done in earlier texts. Otherwise, every time we feel that mistake is done by us first time. Maintain the speed in the exam. Assign the time limit for different sections of the question paper. Don't give more than assigned time to any particular question. It's better to leave that question and attempt it only after attempting the whole paper. Avoid solving every question. Many times, answer can be obtained by checking options. Analyze the previous year's papers. Do the analysis of previous year's papers to know the important chapters for AIPMT exam. You can directly download the analysis of AIPMT from www.testprepanda.com. Now, books for AIPMT. Books of NCERT, Physics, Chemistry and Biology are sufficient to get a good rank in AIPMT. For better understanding in physics, you can also refer Concepts of Physics Part 1 and Part 2 by S.C. Verma. For better understanding in chemistry, you can refer Physical Chemistry by Puri and Sharma, Organic Chemistry by Morrison and Boyd, and for Inorganic Chemistry, J.D. Lee. For biology, you can refer Truman's Elementary Biology Volume 1 and 2. Few common things. Take healthy and proper diet every day. Take proper sleep at night. Do the regular studies with proper timetable. Don't take stress. Enjoy the learning. Finally, it is attitude towards the exam that matters. Be confident, believe in you that you are capable of qualifying the exam. Talk to those who encourage you, like your parents, your teachers.
Log on to www.testprepanda.com to watch free video lectures on different topics. To download free revision notes, to take free chapter-wise online test, progressive test and mock test, to discuss doubts with mentors. Thank you for watching this video. To stay up to date with latest videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Like us on our Facebook page, Test Prep Adda. All the best.